I am Joaquin Azulay, and along with my brother Julian, we travel and produce documentaries on our road trips through different regions of the world. The first long trip we took was from LA to Argentina, along the American Pacific coastline. After 403 days, we arrived home in Buenos Aires and decided to travel the 3,000 miles of coast in the Patagonia, one of the windiest and coldest regions of the world, where there is very little knowledge about waves. We camped and explored the coastline for 6 months and sailed for 12 days towards Isla de los Estados.